Okay. I'm going to sip of my mocha coffee. So. No genocide allowed in Gaza. Too hot. I have to let it stand here and hopefully it will not fall over. No genocide allowed in Gaza. Not in our name. No genocide allowed in Gaza, not in our name. No war, no more. So, not in our name, no genocide allowed in Gaza. Change direction. So tomorrow I'm in court. Gonna set the timetable for the trial. The trial is going to be about my constitutional right to freedom of assembly, freedom of association, freedom of speech. And the motion on constitutional issues is being presented tomorrow. And we're just finishing it today. Not in our name. No genocide allowed in Gaza. The Zionist fanatics are insane. Wow, it's so hot. I'm gonna have to take off my coat. Not in our name. No genocide allowed in Gaza. Yeah, no genocide allowed in Gaza. Yeah, really, no genocide allowed in Gaza. No genocide allowed in Gaza, not in our name. Nicht auf unsere Nummer. No genocide allowed in Gaza, not in our name. Tesla. Oh, clean Tesla. No genocide allowed in Gaza, not in our name. Smile. No genocide allowed in Gaza, not in our name. Wow, many more people out nowadays. Wonderful. Okay, I did a monologue on Here and Now weekly broadcast yesterday on Sabbath, explaining, you know, some of the aspects of anti-Zionism. And we should congratulate Professor David Miller on winning his case, you know, for wrongful dismissal in England, where he was dismissed for being anti-Zionist. Really, a finger. And the judgment also provided for legitimization of his designer's position. A little classic expression. Stretched in the head of my neck, but we're doing that as supposed to. Okay, so I'm going to have to do a curly cue and sew it all the way along.